I hear you, my brothers, my... You see? They're here! The gods are... behind this door! Listen. I didn't mean to be away so long. Kithera is... well, if you're looking to unleash a new plague somewhere...
This is not what I expected.
Camouflage, my unimaginative friend. A mere disguise to ward off those seeking the glory inside. Ah! You hear them too!
There is something there. And whatever's making that noise must be... two or three times the size of a man.
Quickly, use the disc! Open the door! They're expecting us!
Whatever's inside, I'm ready.
My brothers and sisters! Of the universe! Outstretch your mighty hands and raise me to the heavens!
Malaga. I remember when the biggest thing I had to kill was a fucking minotaur. He does not look happy. Let's see if I can shoot him up. Statue. It's gone.
Another challenger. I hope you're more resilient than the last one.
By the gods! This statue came alive!
I am no statue, child. If you cannot comprehend what stands before you, how are you to entertain me?
What are you?
The Sphinx, the guardian of truth and knowledge.
Why are you here?
The gods sent me to protect something, and I've been its guardian ever since.
I came here for another reason.
Oh, then tell me, little one, why are you here?
You protect an object of great power. I have been asked to return it to where it belongs.
A most noble of causes. Sadly, I cannot grant your request.
There's too much at stake. I won't leave without it.
The power I guard is not for the weak-willed.
I can resist.
One must risk everything in the pursuit of knowledge. If you can answer my questions wisely, you will have proven yourself worthy. I'm alive, but without breath. I'm as cold in life as in death. I'm never thirsty, though I always drink.
You're a fish.
You're highly perceptive. In spring, I am gay in handsome array. In summer, more clothing I wear. When colder it grows, I fling off my clothes, and in winter, quite naked appear.
You're a tree.
Impressive, little one. Most impressive. At night, they come without being fetched, and by day, they are lost without being stolen.
The stars.
You're a wise one. You are an interesting one. Now, take what you have learned and touch the symbols that reflect your choices.
Thank you.
attack us, Minotaur. And here we go. So proud. The Minotaur is dead. Thanks for your help, Ardos.
Where's Petr?
I searched the labyrinth, and... I'm... sorry, Ardos.
Sorry? Why?
Listen.
You said you'd bring him back. You lied. Go back in there and find him.
Ardos.
You promised!
He's dead, Ardos. We can't raise the dead. But we can move on.
I'm afraid I'll forget him. I don't want to forget him.
Take it. To remember him by.
Better ring? Thank you. Thank you.
We should get out of here. What will you do now?
I don't know, Mistios. Without Petr, I don't know.
Maybe you can figure it out together.
Ardos.
Remember, you're never alone. There will always be people who care. Stay out of trouble, boy.
You know I can't promise you that.
I'll make sure of it, Mistios. Thank you. Let's go home, Ardos.
I'd like that. I'm sorry I stole the disc.
I understand.
And your amulet.
What amulet?
And your ring collection.
So that's where...
And your memoirs.
I hadn't finished those. By the gods, you can't be stealing things all the time, Ardos.
But I'm good at it. And I only steal from people who deserve it.
I didn't deserve it.
You didn't talk to me for years.
Well...
Have you found a way inside the lair?
Ligia's story was true. The daughters of Artemis were protecting this... disc. Key. This... I have what opens the lair.
Then what are you waiting for? Use the disc. Open the door.
There's no time for the mercenary. Whatever he knows, we'll find out ourselves. We're opening that door. Now.
You have Ligia's heart, Alexios.
Wait! Only one myth speaks of...
Ligia! No! Ligia? It's me! Breathe!
Thank you. Lihia must have picked up the artifact and...
Someone, I tell you, in another time, will remember us.